Dashboard filters are a great way to refine data in the dashboard based on a criteria. To add a new filter, you simply click on this plus and then select an appropriate field available to you. These are the data fields that we have available, and I can simply click the new field to create a new filter based on this field. There are various settings available to me that we'll discuss in a little bit. Once the filter is added, it can be minimized or maximized on the side over here, and selected criteria will be shown here in the actual filter box. Once I've added my country filter, I can open it up and enter United Kingdom. You'll notice that all the widgets in the dashboard are now refined only to show the data that matches that criterion, United Kingdom. To edit a filter, simply click on the Edit Filter option over here and we can set further criteria. I can click to rename a filter, or I can add a dependent filter, which we'll discuss in a separate video. If you want to remove the filter from the dashboard, I simply click on the icon at the bottom of the left and it will be removed. I'm now adding another filter for years. Dashboard filters can easily be switched around. For example, I can drag the country filter over here and easily adjust its order in the list of filters. This affects only the presentation of the filters, not the way the data is filtered. In addition, I can decide which filters I want to be applied to the dashboard. Over here we see the option to enable or disable the filter, and you'll see that the data updates as soon as I have adjusted it. What's important to note is that the filter will affect all widgets and visualizations on the dashboard by default. You can adjust the setting by going into the configurations of a widget and disassociating it from the dashboard filters. So filters are a great tool by which we can add more flexibility to our dashboard exploration. You do not have to pre-program in advance every permutation a viewer may want to see. Viewers can control their analysis by themselves with filters. For more information about filters, see our online documentation.